The thing is that my connection with Paul Robeson was always in performing. We would be in the same theater on the same stage, and we did a concert up in Harlem together, where he was always the one they were waiting for, you know. So I just was this kid at the time. I mean, even no matter what my age, I was still the kid, and he was like, the Lord stepped out. He should have played God in Green Pastures, because that's what he was like. So that when his voice rumbled, you shook. You know, I mean, he was. It was an incredible thing just knowing him. But I can't say, well, we went to dinner together and we hung out together, because I was the kid and he was the star. And so the biggest thing is that he chose me to do a concert with him, and chose to sing a duet with me. You know, these are things that were the biggest things in my career as far as that time period was concerned. And I can't say that it was like we hugged and kissed and stuff. You know, he was just a great man to look up to, and to admire, and tremble when he spoke. And that's the thing I remember the most, is how I was affected emotionally by his presence.